More on that school shooting in just a moment, but first some new information on the student shot at a Valley High School on Monday.
That shooting happening at Cesar Chavez High School in Phoenix. The incident involving a pair of teens, a 16-year-old recovering from injuries and a 15-year-old now arrested. ABC 15's Zach Crenshaw joining us live from the school with the latest. Zach.
Yeah, Steve, you know, Phoenix police say this all started with the sale of a gun in a bathroom. You know, multiple teens were present, and it wasn't just any gun. It was a ghost gun, untraceable and likely built at home. Now, Phoenix police are still trying to track down that weapon, but they have found the 16-year-old who sold that gun. He's in the hospital now, and they have arrested the 15-year-old, who they say bought it, then quickly pulled the trigger.
It's not something that we expect.
Hugo Montale's daughter, a freshman at Cesar Chavez High School, didn't know what to do either.
My daughter was like, what is shelter in place? What are we supposed to do? And they shut the doors, turned off the lights, and just hid.
Fortunately, it was not an active or mass shooter situation, but it was a gun sale involving two teenage students.
The gun was given to the 15-year-old, and the 16-year-old soon realized that the money he received from that gun was not real money.
That fake money led to an angry 16-year-old, who police say was quickly shot by the pistol he just handed over.
The gun that was sold is a poly-type gun, often referred to as a ghost gun.
Phoenix detectives now trying to find that gun and figure out how a 16-year-old got it in the first place. Meanwhile, roughly a year after Phoenix Union removed school resource officers from campus, some parents we talked to want to see them back.
They can deter students from you know, bringing these weapons to school.
So you think they should be brought back?
Of course. Of course, man.
The district superintendent defending the decision, though, arguing one officer wouldn't have prevented Monday's shooting.
Cesar Chavez High School has 128 classrooms, many hallways, 8 sets of bathrooms, 9 buildings, 3 parking lots, and 50 acres. To think that a school resource officer would have been exactly at that place at that time to prevent, I think, is not accurate.
Now, in a little over an hour, the school is actually hosting a meeting with parents in the auditorium here, but we're told the media is not allowed there. Meanwhile, the 15-year-old has been booked into a juvenile detention facility on multiple serious charges, including aggravated assault. And the 16-year-old, who is still recovering in the hospital tonight, will also face weapons charges once he's out for bringing that gun onto campus. Live tonight, Zach Crenshaw, ABC 15, Arizona.